Key to a good consistent pot is having a gauge to throw to, this little stick right here. So when you're throwing, you want to look at the gauge as you're throwing, and you will end up with super consistent pots with practice.